All right, guys, so we'll start with our clinic today with a few different stations that directly deal with ball striking in terms of iron shot. I've got my marker here to determine my ball position, and this particular drill is going to ensure that I get solid contact, that the ball is starting on an appropriate trajectory. So if I hit this ball, it should clear this hurdle very easily. All right, that one looked pretty good. We'll move on to the next. Section two is gonna be more focused on accuracy. So we've got our field goal post here set up to our target. We're gonna do our best to guide that ball through the uprights. The ball starts off on a pretty good line. It's typically gonna wind up okay. So you guys will stand right back here for me. We'll go over our third area. We've got our ball position markers here. We're gonna measure our divot here. So we're gonna see how many times in a row, how many shots in a row we can get our divot in front of our ball position line. Divot in front of the ball. It's ball, then turf for iron shots. So that's what we're gonna accomplish here. We're gonna see how many times in a row we can get it. Now in our fourth station is gonna be individual instruction. Questions about any of these three items?
No, not till we get into it, I guess.
Everybody good?